What's Gucci people? It's your boy Chef Boy Easy, and you see today we doing soft shell crab. These are blue crabs. These are actually not the other ones we normally do. These are soft. As you look at, look, it's soft. Everything soft the bottom. So we about to go ahead and show y'all how to fry these. It's gonna be fried soft shell crabs. Let's get to it. Gucci. All right, this is the cleaning process. As you see, we about to go ahead and clean them.
All day, every day. We was on that block until we made a way. Day to day, man, that's the only way. They gon' know my name until it fade away. Done that, this rap shit, I run that. Motherfucker, this far from a comeback. If one of us fall, then we run that. Can't let that social worker just snatch up my cane. Gotta get my son back.
Hey, people, we back. Hear me? Drinking on that daiquiri. It's going down like a hill in Alabama. Alright, see, we got the egg and everything. You're gonna crack it one egg. Make sure no eggshells happen to get in there. You're gonna crack it just like that. I was a professional one hand. You got you some milk. That's my baby milk, but we gonna roll with that. Put you about a cup of milk or a little bit, maybe a half a cup of milk. You kind of weigh it out as you see it on the video. Gonna take and mix it up. Just mix it up real good. Back to the liquor. Alright. You gonna take you some, you could do Zatarain's, Creole seasoning. As you see it, if y'all don't have like a, you know, if you're not from the south, you know, a lot of places, most stores should carry this. I mean, most stores should carry it. Just look at it. File. Gonna take you one crown. Gonna dip them in there. You putting the babies to sleep? That's what that is. You laying them down. You got your cooking all. I'm gonna put that in the pot. Show you what they look like. You got your season. You got some season already. You see, we put the season in the milk. So you ain't gotta pour them directly on the crab and then like that, cause it might fall off. The process good now. Mix them up in the batter. Put your dirty dishes out, make sure that. You know, come over. You got your batter, your cornmeal, or however you want to do it. You can do like, you know, fish fry. If you do fish fry, make sure you don't put a lot of salt or anything on it because it already seasoned up in the fish fry. But right here we got cornmeal that's, you know, already seasoned, so you don't have to, you could do light seasoning on top of it. But you don't have to too, you don't want your crab salty. Do it just like that. Just mix them up. Let them go to the sand lot. That's what we call this. This is the sand lot, people. Put them in the pot. You see that? Put them in the pan for the frying. You're gonna do your next one just like that too. You put them in the sand lot. You flip them, you get them all dirty.
And I'm gonna show y'all. Alright.
Well, yeah, I've been chilling, y'all. I'm getting back to the videos, as you see. This is my second one this week. So y'all just stay tuned. I mean, I'm coming back. Just been real busy, and all the videos I do is exclusive, so you know, we're gonna lay something exclusive down, make sure that you know, overdo it. Can't never overdo exclusive, though. Put the claws, you got the claws in there. You got your grease over there. And this is the battering stage, so next stage is gonna be going to the pan in front. Now it's time to fry these bad boys. Got your grease hot, you stick them in there just like that. Gonna let them fry. Oh yeah, soft shell crab. Look at that. We're gonna let them fry for about 4 or 5 minutes. Golden brown. We're gonna pull them out, show y'all the results. Y'all try this at home. Be sure to hit me up, link me some pictures.
Black cooking swag is back.
Try to get y'all some cold pictures. Cold video footage. Look at that. Oh yeah.
Right, people, final product, as you see, we got the crab present. When I say presentation, I mean President Obama. You see this. Look at his suit and tie. You got the crab right there, the other crab, and you got the shrimp in the midst of it. But let me raise the crab up so you can see. I mean, amazing. Look at this. This is the crab. Flip him over. You can see him. He's soft. Just grab a bite of him, as you see. Just break it. Try to break it to my best ability. Wow. Got a leg off. You see that? Got the meat in it. Go ahead. It's A1, baby. You see that? Look. Mmm. Scrumptious. Show you the crab again. You see, the meat is real tender on it because it's soft, but look at that. Goozing out of them. Soft shell crab. Y'all stay around. Hold on, hold on. I'm eating. Sorry about this, y'all. I know it's going to be that good now. Now, y'all stay tuned to the other video. We're going to have a lot of videos coming out. Had some of these requested about the soft shell crab. Like I say, everything on this crab is edible. Unlike the other crabs, you know, when it's the hard one, you just eat the inside. This one, you eat the whole thing. And as you've seen, that I'm still eating it. Look at this, man. This is amazing. Hey, this is for breakfast tomorrow. Y'all stay Gucci. Y'all like, comment. Tell me what y'all think about this. Until then.